is you're gonna hold your pistol, you're gonna grip this bottom grip, keep your thumbs down so that when the slide kicks back, it doesn't catch your thumb. Put your legs about shoulder width apart, slight bend in the knee, and you're gonna wanna make sure that you lock your arms forward.
She doesn't really know how to use a gun, right?
I definitely need her on my team. You know what I mean? We could do so much. You know what I mean? There's so many banks, enemies, you know, we could go after, so.
Okay, so you guys think you can do that?
Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, I've done something like this before.
Oh.
Really?
Oh, that's it. We'll talk about that later.
What is it like?
Yeah, at the arcade.
Before we get started, though, you guys, let me explain how this is going to work. The person that impresses me the most is going to get the longest solo date of about 15 minutes. Second place will get 10, and the least impressive is only gonna get 5.
I got this.
I'ma show her how it's done. Just you wait.
All right, Red, you're up. Go ahead and step on up.
Okay. Mark, don't be shooting blanks now.
Wow. Okay. Wow!
Listen.
You're nice. Actually really good. Have you used a gun before?
Yeah, I was in the military.
You were in the military?
Yes, ma'am.
What branch?
Army.
Ooh, ex-military? I like me an army boy.
Like, why? You like that shit? Yeah, she like that shit.
What you got, man? What you got, man?
Let's not, No. Let's not one-hand it. Let's not one-hand it. Come here. Give me your other arm. So grip this bottom here.
I think maybe if I hold it like this,
no,
I think.
No, let's not hold it like that.
I don't know if Yellow wasn't listening at all, or if this is just a habit for him.